Alright guys, welcome back. AsherB2135 here, back with some more Call of Duty Black Ops 2. I don't know if I said this in the very first video or not, but I think I might have said that I was going to play Assassin's Creed 2, which I was having trouble finding it. So, yeah. And, like I promised you, I'd play, I think, whatever. Recruit. Trade class, I think everything. Change game mode. Change map standard. Actually, let's play carrier today. Time limit 10 minutes. I want it to be about like 5 minutes because I'm gonna have to make this very short. I got gymnastics. Later. So yeah. Unlimited, two teams, hardcore, off. Alright. Start match. Match is started! Bullets do less damage to enemy aircraft than rockets, but they definitely are. No dip. No, don't do this to me again. So yeah, it did that glitch to me again. I'll call the Xbox place and see what the hell's wrong. There we go. Alright, let's go, boys. Yeah. You can go on there. Crap, so far nothing is happening. Alright, I'm gonna go inside. I know I'm not gonna do so well on my own. So, here it is. Alright, so this is where I snipe people from. It's actually a pretty cool place. When it's found, it can turn out to be a found, dumb place that no one likes. Let's go. Oh, crap. Booyah. 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 So far, I'm not dead. Luckily. Guys, I'm begging you, please subscribe. Guys, I really want to become like my friend. I swear to God, I literally slaughtered him. Is that my friend or not? That'd suck if I spawn right next to a bad guy. My enemy. Don't mind you. Get off the screen! Dun dun. Oh crap. Oh, I thought I killed him. Ooh, I've never seen this area. Awesome. People don't know.